Who's what color?
I'm four.
You seriously, Ruckus?
What?
Pretty
good. I mainly, I bought it when I got my tax refund, and I bought it mainly
for Bloodborne.
So how much
did
it cost
you?
It was $1,000.
My brother bought it for $2,000.
So you got a really good deal.
You got it from the
hair.
That's
still a
really good deal.
It's not costing anything. I don't know anything about it.
Sorry.
I don't know about it.
I personally, I bought it for one game.
This game's just boring. It sucks without customs.
Really?
Customs barely saves it.
Well, Mortal Kombat, just to buy games up a little.
Just
enough
tech.
Which, I have it on here. We could have played that stuff. I could have watched all you guys die over and over.
I would probably leave it out. I'd play Dark Souls.
It's a bit different.
It's bad.
Especially since there's not a lot of ways to protect yourself from damage. You either dodge or you get hit.
That's all I have to play Dark Souls. I'm playing
the
time.
What's your shirt?
Don't
aim
for knives.
I don't get it.
There's
a no person.
Thank you.
Oh!
RC Lily?
RC Lily! See? No!
Got your back!
I bought Mega Man X then! I just need to place the body like a 10-minute game. I don't remember, oh my gosh. Our generation is when, like, the good games started coming out.
Nintendo, our generation of the games that you want to
like, all the games now, like, tell you every single thing.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. It was so horrible to everyone else. I was, like, the only one out of my friends that can actually beat it. It was so hard, yeah. I think it was
so hard. No, oh, my gosh.
Yeah, I think that was
better. 540. 540? Is that what that was?
Yep.
I was watching my aunt and my sister try to beat Bowser, and I was like, I think it's 64 came out. My mom made a deal with me when I was a kid. I blame her for my situation.
Like that, dude?
If I stopped wearing diapers, she would buy me a Nintendo. And apparently, next day I was done.
Is Rocket's gonna lose two Falcon Dodos? Say it ain't so.
I had Ocarina of Time for the longest time, and I was, up until I moved to Texas, I was too scared to play the Shadow Temple. I got to the Shadow Temple and stopped playing every time. I had the fuck up where I accidentally used the wrong key in the water temple, and that made me not play.
Because, you know, water temple literally has it where if you mess up, you can get in the water.
Yeah, there's a door where if you don't use the key in the right door, you can get in
it. Oh, you have to restart?
Yep, that's why I need the last temple, so I
can't get in. I did hard. It was already a tough temple.
Puzzle,
and then they threw that. You
had
to start the entire game if
he's already safe. You guys know when Donkey Kong came before, the Peanut Flop and stuff, he screamed, "Oh God!" So Donkey Kong shocked.
Yeah.
Oh, so really,
Falcon! Yeah. Come on, you
right over
there? What's wrong? Are you good?
Yeah, what's wrong?
Hey, it looks real like you're
seeing. I'm watching. You just can't see my eyes.
I mean, we can never see your eyes. It's
not
a big difference.
Oh, crap. Oh my god.
Seriously, that's how it's gonna end, guys? That's how it's gonna end?
Unless somebody wants to
Match
my Zelda.
This is the last one.
Rex is like, alright, let's go home.